Hello and welcome. We are having some coffee and gonna sit back. I make the worst coffee. I really do. It's been compared to paint thinner. But we are currently... What are we working on? So, let's figure out. Nope, we are not fully rested. So, I also fixed my screen. I had, like, this weird haze over my game. It was weird, so I had to fuck with all my settings. So now I have a nice, crisp, clean image. I can't get my Xbox to actually show, like, so my Xbox does the same thing. As it passes through the Elgato, on my Mac, I have nice, crisp, clean image on OBS. But when I go to, like, my out monitor or my out screen, it's got, like, a haze over it. So I think it's just the area I'm in Lords of Fallen. So I'm hoping when I get out of the, when I progress past that area, it will be better. So until then, so my wife right now is having a nap. She just pumped and had a snack. She's going to have a nap for a few hours. And then we are going to pump again. And then we are going to... we're going to go to the hospital. And we're going to go see baby Jasper, my little one. So... there will be some commentary back and forth, but commentary on and off. But right now, let's look at the journal. So, find the missing boots. Okay, so let's bring... Sorry, if you hear noises, I have my printer in the background doing a firmware update. So we have that. I gotta fix the poison gnome. Oh, that's cool. Anywho, no, I want to leave because I'm going to fast travel back to that mushroom dude. Close out that quest. Actually, what we're going to do first is short rest. Okay, well, let's fucking loot everybody. Yeah, I did. What's this guy got? Sellables. So, gonna go this way. Did I loot him? Ooh, I didn't. I hope everybody's having a relaxing Tuesday afternoon. And yeah, we're just gonna chill out. Enjoy. Yeah, fuck this guy. Boop, take. Ah, cool. So we go like this. And... there we go. So... ah! Hate when I do that. Elbon Lake. Mushroom dudes are super cool. We're going to... I'm keeping the boots, though. You can get fucked. Those are my boots now. That's for a quest. Even though I'm playing a Dark Urge character, I do nice things.
Ah, gods. Whatever that is, I needed it.
Oh, yeah.
Why are you helping me?
Because I'm a nice guy. Yeah, fuck it.
I thank you for your help, but I gotta get moving.
Yeah. I doubt it.
It hurts. Gold's garters. Oh, I don't have time for this. My kin need me. Seems you're the helping kind. Not charity, mind. We can pay. We're Ironhand Clan. Best artificers in Baldur's Gate. We were on an expedition down here when the Dwergar snatched us up. I got away, but not the others. The Greys have them digging out some old ruin across the lake. Thank you. Only wish I could go. I'll mark where I made my escape, and wait here, I suppose.
And then I gotta talk to this guy.
It greets you with a harrowing elegy, cheerless as the new moon.
They do look cool as fuck.
The music shifts, still melancholic, but now streaked with hope.
Do you hear? A new harmony. Serenity. I name you Peace.
Cool.
Fragrant spores waft through the air. Your heart swells with bliss with your every breath.
Freely you have given to us. Freely you may take.
What?
The Guardian Gate is open. Go and claim your reward. But before this, I have another boon to ask of you. You have cut out the Dwergar Blight, but not its source.
In your mind's eye, Spore shows you a drow striding among Myconid dead.
Near, this one is called. He hunted us. Hunt him in turn. Bring me his head. And I will know my circle is safe.
This near sounds like bad news. Guess we could lend a hand, right?
The drow lurks in the ruins beyond the lake. Bring him death and return.
Aggressive, but doable. So, in that vision, that's a stereo, and that's definitely his fucking outfit I saw. So, alright, what's this? You are finding mushroom 5. Oh, last time I did this, I fucking killed him. By accident, of course. Feed through a bar of refuge. What are you? Tea house. Check on the survivors. Spoiler rooms. Well, we're just gonna fucking fast travel. I'm not walking there. Okay, so we're just going to take a minute. Try and share the stream. Channel. What pisses me off is that it still says I'm a Dark Urge Paladin, but I'm not. I know I'm streaming on Twitch, but I kind of like streaming on, YouTube. But for some reason, I can't get it to sync up. Which is really an... Oh! Looks like we have a second viewer. Hey! Welcome to the stream. It's been nice. I've had this week off for the birth of my baby. Blah. That sounded weird. But I've had the week off, which is nice. So while my wife naps, I go downstairs and stream. For fuck's sakes. So let's go back here. There we go. All right, let me check my printer real quick and I'll be right back. Oh yeah, no, we are... Did I loot this guy? Oh god. Actually, let's run around here real quick and see what we have for loots. God, I hate walking through that shit. Because I need to go... Actually, no, fuck it. Let's go. Let's just carry on. Well. Do-do-do. So where is this guy? Is... Oh... Is he... I think he might be at that. There he is. So he's this way. That guy's having a bad day. That leads me... Okay, we want to go this way. Where's dude that I give the boost to? Blessing of the Spores. I'm trying to remember if I play a druid. Oh. Sweet. Empty. They got in.
Guess it'll be easy enough to get Nier's melon now.
Cool.
The decaying corpse lies before you. The head breaks off cleanly from the drow's body. An object catches your eye, a lantern it seems, though no light flickers within.
Is this the moon lantern we've heard so much about?
A thick layer of dust coats the bottom of the lantern.
Broken. So much for protection from the Shadow Curse.
Inspect the lantern in more detail. Okay, good. This didn't roll a one. God, that's the
worst. You see no burner or wick. It was not fuel that lit this lamp, but magic.
Roll again.
This is pixie dust, used to illuminate a lamp, or left behind after a pixie's death.
Alright, so that's one quest done. Where do I take the boots? Who needs the boots? This place is abandoned. Well, hold on. Did I... Ooh, new elephant powers! Okay, so... Feral beginnings, the first attack roll or ability check you make against any target gains a bonus equal to proficiency bonus. Nice. Oh, ooh. fucking do that.
Open this cage, you munting asshole!
Oh, I can't wait to get rid of her. Okay, so that's unlocked. Can be unlocked. Okay, so displace. Creature suffering falling damage because your action takes no. Okay, no. We're gonna go with this one. That's gonna be helpful. Well, this place is empty as fuck now, so that's fun. Bum bum. Well then. Oh well. What's in the poison room? Go back here.
Circle. Now his flesh may feed its growth. In dealing death, you have brought this circle life, and thus we name you Life Chanter. As our circle grows, so shall your song. Wherever you go, only listen, and you may hear it.
Sweet. So, what did we get?
Still breathing, despite everything.
Kind of thinking.
I'm coming along. Just not fast enough.
I'm almost sorry to hear it.
I hope to have the pleasure myself. There's plenty more guard in my people, but I'd say you've made a fine start.
What do you have? Oh, nothing. Okay, so... this is... let's... remove marker. Delete. I'm close by, so... I think I'm gonna long rest, then... I think I'm gonna long rest, go over here, save dude. Maybe we'll do this first, because it's closer. So long rest, do this, go over here, do this. And then we'll leave the Underdark. Maybe go to the tea house. I've already investigated the sarcophagus. I don't know why it keeps telling me to do that. Alright, so that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to camp. I might actually change up class. Can I be a druid of spores? I can't remember. I don't wanna waste time talking to withers if I can't. Spores. Ooh, I can. Cause I'm level 6. Yeah, let's do that. Let's switch things up for a bit. I like that. The one thing I'm really liking about this is that I can switch up and try different classes. So far I've played as a wizard, paladin, did druid for a little bit, but we're going to do druid again.
Thy wheel of fate, dost thou require a new ally? Oh, as thou desire.
Cool. I haven't done Bard yet. This one. Continue. Okay. Confirm.
No one's stopped me yet.
No, I want that. Speak with animals is handy. Go, we'll put that one on. We're gonna to go ability improvement. We're going to constitution because we want that beefiness. Get rid of entangle, call lightning. What? Owlbear? Fuck yeah, let's go. So I got cure wounds. I don't need really lesser restoration, so. Flaming spear? Yes. Thunder wave's good. Ice knife good. Protection from poison. Get rid of that. Yeah, you know, we'll throw spike growth on. Try it out. Strange dead. Moonbeam. There we go. No. This little girl just keeps bugging this poor Withers guy.
No fun.
And it's the funniest shit ever. Okay, so let's go rest. Save. Rest, save. And then... Save is good, but we're gonna do a good save. Dark Urge campsite save. Use. Alright, let's go try and fuck some shit up. Good, I can use my spells. Oh, wait, can I use this weapon though? We're just gonna go with the knife for now. Okay. Do do do. Do do do. Alright. Mic off.
Well? Where are you?
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Fleshwalker. Tongue talker. Far you've come. Reach into memory. Tell me of home.
Reveals its own home in reply. A humid cove filled with decaying myconid corpses.
Dwegar destroyed my people. I am a sovereign with no circle. This circle does not welcome me. But I have heard the song. You mean to cleanse the Dwegar rot? I mean to join you. Remain in the Underdark, and I will follow. We cleanse the rot together.
Don't touch me.
Could go for a good meal.
Keep in the old turnip. My faith protects me. Balin, where are you? Keeping the old turnip.
Okay, and we are back. So, she has better armor as it is right now.
Might be enough to cover rent.
I'll give her that. What do you do? Why not? Can you use this weapon? No. Bum, bum, bum. We're gonna give you.
Balin, where are you?
Oh, perfect. I don't. Oh, cool. She has a sidekick. So.
Alright, what now?
Where are we going? We are going that way. You know what? Yeah, let's go fucking get rid of the Duragar. Quick save.
Flump mating rituals. An odd book for a drow to carry.
Fast travel with us.
The fanfare is sung. The rot is cleansed. The tumor is here. I break ground. From the dark will a might death doer. The grotto mason, there may be no spore. Eliminate the other sovereign. Keep your allies steady. A gift of Circle Glut. Come then. Bring me to spirit. spore and I will sing its doom.
This guy sounds super evil.
The age of glut begins.
Cool. What? Fuck do I do now with him? Let's go deal with this first. I really don't want to. Hold on, is this guy fucking evil? Hold on. To the Google versus. Revenge is deciding, although... So, I'm technically in Act 2, but I'm gone back, and I'm trying to clean up some loose ends in Act 1. So right now I'm just trying to decide if I'm going to tell the other mushroom people that this guy wants to pretty much kill them all. Or if I should join him. So that's what I'm trying to figure out right now. I think I might turn him in. Yeah, I think we're gonna... It is a tough decision, but I kind of like the mushroom people, so I'm going to leave him. I'm going to turn him in. Fuck this guy. I didn't realize he was so evil. I thought, like, you know, we were just going to help this guy join his, like, family and shit.
Peace, Bringer. Be at home.
No, fuck this. You know, where is he? See this guy? No, not careful. This guy's an asshole. Level 3. Cool. Thank you.
do it if seated properly.
No, we're not. We're gonna take him out.
Blood has been spilled on holy earth. The creature demands you answer for it.
Wait, what? Trying to talk my way out. Didn't add a bonus. Oh no. Oh no.
Moves to attack.
No, not happening. Dark Urge, Underdark. We're not. Oh noes is right. We're just gonna reload, because I didn't want that at all. Yeah. Probably a good idea. Or I'll just bring him along until he dies. But it says here I can tell dude that he's evil and shit. But how? Wait, did I? Okay, so we're gonna go this way. We're going to double check this, see if I've looted that, and then we're going to carry on. Yeah, perfect. Take all of his shit.
Mating rituals. An old book for a drow to carry.
And then now we're going to go over here. I didn't get anything for fucking taking him along over to where he goes, so not worth my time. Yeah, I was just like, nope. So we want to go. So yeah, last time I tried to save this guy, I thought, oh, I'll just blow up all the fucking poisonous mushroom things and just annihilate everything. I hate my one pet peeve is the map. That's like the one thing I have the hardest time with is, yeah, so he's down there. What the fuck? Alright. Can I just jump? Oh, perfect. It's not that it's not so much the detail, it's more or less the fact that it's hard to, because like when you go to this map, there really is no north arrow, but when you look at the little map, it's like, oh, I go north. Oh, fuck. I wonder. No. Split. Everybody stay here.
Stop! People bang. These mushrooms! Toxic! Scroll! Escape! My bag, please! I've dropped it somewhere! Yes! Yes!
shit to bet on this.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Ah! Oh! I'm fine.
I just have to... And then... Here! I can finally breathe.
Ah, right. As, what were you saying? Tell it.
I must... need to go. For you. Your trouble. Ta.
So... Perfect. So now I'm gonna go like this. Then we'll take Mushroom Dude. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Damn it. Okay, well, where is there? Down. Ah, perfect. Down here. There they are.
I knew I was forgetting something.
What? Look at that. I suppose that's you. His hands are empty as a whole. We'll have to send him back, please. Balin's got a job to do. We can leave when he's done it. Love. Balin's meek now, but he used to be a rotten old bastard. Losing his mind was the only good he ever did by me. Collecting noble stock. Valuable. Nearly nothing it can't cure. Blindness, poison, heck, probably. But Balin and his... I know him better than anyone.
Sweet. Okay, let's go back. Actually, this is what we'll do.
Going.
We'll take him down here and we'll put him out of his misery.
It is time. I must see it for myself. The fanfare is sung. The rot is cleansed. Come, we must. The tumor is exiled. Hear, death doer. The grotto may sustain. There may be no spore. Of my eye, choose or protect the precious poltroon as it waits. It is my
its delicate harmonies turn to scrapes and scratches.
Your corpse.
I don't think so, buddy.
Still on my feet.
My turn.
Doing what he loved.
Usurping.
Take all your loot. Well, okay, so let's look. First thing we're gonna do, short
rest. Enough sitting around. Let's go hurt someone.
That's everything down here, as far as what I have open, so I think check out the tree, the tea house. See what's in here. Oh, hold on.
Let's have a look at myself.
need to check on the survivors. I don't know. We're going to quick save just in case the hag comes. I wonder how.
Looking ahead.
Oh, we are far away from a level. Oh, are we ever? Bottom bum. Get out of the way.
Mustn't see! I see it. What's to come? Me. Dead. Dead! Flesh rotten, bone shining! No, gods, don't hurt me! Oh, please, please! No! For mind dripping, flesh peeling! Mind Flayer! No! No! Mind Flayer! Get away! Get away!
No intention of letting that happen.
Away! Away! Don't look.
Okay, so let's... let's head back to Act 3. Where'd all the red caps go? Huh. Anywho. Oh, go to the Dominus Shard. Start working our way through that again. What's her face and go through the Gith. I think that might be the best course. Balbane and Merkel. Up this way? Yes. Good, we got full spells. Speak with animals. Do I have... cool. gonna save here because I don't want to die and have to go all the way back. Oh, this guy looks important. Oh, it's these guys again.
Hurry inside, or your racket is liable. Ransom!
Oh, there we go. Mic sounds way better now. So, let's go fuck some shit up. I want to get rid of this thing. Bonus action. I'm gonna save that for when I have a bunch of undead in here. Channel Divinity. Yeah, fucking Spirit Guardians. Sweet. Get rid of this thing first. No, that was my guy. Shit.
Need to act fast. Got to press on.
Guys.
This is gonna feel good.
Him. And it's not like they do a lot of damage. It's more or less the fact that they swarm. Like, they just overtake. Yeah. Fuck this guy. He's undead, I bet. Yeah, so... Something in here.
All right, Karlak, it's go time.
I need bonus attacks for him, because right now he's got none, but I will heal. Okay, so end your turn. I do not have enough speed, so...
I think you can take me.
What? No. Fuck off.
On my way.
What should I do?
Where's the next batch? Up here?
On the move.
Go over here. what's the range on that? I'm gonna heal myself.
Fuck yes.
Definitely bonus action first, and then spirit guard. Call for spirit guards. Nearby enemies take 3 to 24 radiant damage or per turn. Their movement speeds require concentration. Oh, let's speak with dead. Do I have turn undead? Okay, good. One failed.
I got this.
I can live with that. You? Yeah, fuck you. She's having a bad day bears. Why does this weapon do such garbage fucking? Oh, there we go. That wasn't bad.
Still breathing. Despite
okay, that thing's gone. Good. Let's
get this over.
heading there.
I'm heating up.
Channel to Divinity, perfect. Guiding Bolt, level 2. Fuck that asshole.
Have to keep going.
Go for the throat.
But to keep going. Survival is all that matters. Kill, kill, kill again. Let's go. I'll strike you down.
Please!
help her. My rage ended. It's okay. Not gonna lie, did way better this time. Last time I tried this, it was a fucking nightmare. Just got my fucking shit wrong.
Can't even catch my breath.
Get fucked. And good night. We're gonna long rest, because if I end up somewhere where I don't want to be right away, I'd rather have all my health.
I am neither dead or undead, neither alive or unliving.
Seems that book on flumps was not all it appeared to be.
What?
Huh? Can I touch your face?
I don't know.
You're no fun.
No.
Save scum.
So,
alright, let's go. Take that gold.
Finally, oh, we can shit. Talk face to face.
Isn't he a handsome
Not
fellow?
Just any true soul would have succeeded in following my path through this place.
That's only a face a mother could love.
Pleased.
That's our zoo.
General Thorne. Rubbish. Everything is at hand here. Zarel merely envies the general's faith in me. I am in the midst of a grand strategy. But you're here now, and I may be able to put those limbs to work. You know what's at stake here. I take it.
Headed a monastic order that controlled a place called Amkethran in the deserts of Kalimshan. But he is long dead from what you recall.
General Thorne to you. But yes, recovering the relic is the crux of it. He commands, and I, his humble servant, fulfill that command. While you, an infinitely more humble servant, fulfill my command. I will put you to work as a scout. it'll spare me your bleating. The relic lends the general his strength, his invulnerability. It must be recovered before his enemies attempt to exploit it. I do not need you or your help, but you are here in spite of that, so I may as well make use of you. The relic is close, but the way is barred and Char's dead are uncooperative. Clear the path for me by blade, cunning, or whatever it takes. I will remain here until you have succeeded or fallen.
I'd trust this gas bag about as far as I can throw him, which isn't far. But perhaps better to play along for now.
Yes!
Come on! Oh, eight. Oh, yes! Let's go!
Continue.
Fine. I will assign flesh to aid you on your way. Ring this bell. And he will come.
What?
My brother is no intellectual powerhouse, but he is strong, loyal, and punctual. Should a fight turn against you, remember the bell. Flesh will remain here until called. But don't fear, he has very sharp hearing. I chose his ears myself.
Well, that's fucking weird.
Get to work.
So.
And I don't want to see any bite marks on it. Where's that bloody embalming fluid?
So, all right, so we go this way. Well, definitely gonna save now.
Overwrite.
Yes. So, I gotta move my mic. My mic stand keeps falling over and shit, so at some point I'm gonna have to do that. 6:30. Do we go this way? Oh yeah, we go back this way.
On the altar is an inscription. Brave the gauntlet of your Lady Shah, surmount her trials, and rise a dark justiciar.
The gauntlet of Shah. This place is legendary. Even with half my memories locked away, I still remember the stories. The Dark Lady's finest warriors arose from this place. Now I'm here.
Okay, let's examine.
There are recesses on the altar that look intended to house something. Another such receptacle already contains a gemstone.
What are these trials?
In order to join Lady Shah's elite, you had to pass her trials, then make a sacrifice in her innermost sanctum. One revealed only when you've proven yourself. Very few made it that far. I've dreamed of this place. This is my destiny. I must complete the trials. Thank you. If I become a Dark Justiciar, I'll have Lady Shah's highest blessing and her arsenal at my disposal. This will be good for all of us. Let's explore.
Okay, so I know that... Okay, so... Alright. To the people in chat... The one person in here. Thank you for hanging out. Well, I think this is where we're going to stop. We're going to stop our stream here. We might come back on a little bit later today. Keep going. I'm kind of sucked into the story now. So thanks for coming and hanging out with me. Been a pleasure. And I hope to see you on the next round. You all have yourself a great Tuesday evening.